Welcome to the Sammy Show. I haven't done a video in a while, so I decided I would bring them back to you today. So, wear my bracelet. I'm going to be trying 3 flavors of Icebreaker Sours. So, I can't open it. Oh, there, got it. So, there's 3 different flavors of them. Can't really see them here. And there's different flavors. There is strawberry, cherry, and mixed berry. I think this is. Not sure what this one is. We'll find out. It's either mixed berry or strawberry. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it's mixed berry. It's really sweet. Definitely. I like it. Alright. Next layer is cherry. How it looks? Yep. Oh, let me rate them. The one that I just had, I rate it 7 out of 10. This one, I'd rate it 9. It's really good. I like it. I'll be right back. Alright, this is the last one, which is strawberry. Ooh, is that mixed berry? This one's mixed berry. The one I just had, well, the first one, it was strawberry. It's really sweet. I like it. I rate it a 5 out of 10. It's not the best. Well, time to say bye for today's vlog or video. I love trying these delicious flavors with you. We're back. They're all so good. Don't know if I have a favorite. Definitely, I think the cherry would have to be my favorite out of all of them. Super nice flavors. Cherry was super good. Bye-bye.